interesting question from the topic time, speed and distance. Have a look here. A and B, two runners, run a 200 meter race. B starts 25 meters ahead of A. It is also given that in such a case, A wins the race by 10 seconds. A wins by 10 seconds. Now what does that mean? That means time taken by B minus time taken by A is equal to 10. Because what would have happened is A would have reached, B would still be running for another 10 seconds. Right? Okay. In the second case, if B starts 45 meters ahead of A, the race ends in a dead heat. Then that means both reach together. A and B, they reach together. Alright? You need to find out the time taken by A to cover this 200 meter distance. I'm repeating the question. A and B, two runners, run a 200 meter race. A gives B a start of 25 meters and wins the race by 10 seconds. In another case, when A gives B a start of 45 meters, the race ends in a dead heat. Alright? You need to find out the time taken by A to run this distance of 200 meters. I'll explain this question, which is a categorical question, using the multi-cap pedagogy of B-factor. Alright? First method. TB minus TA is equal to 10. The second equation would be time taken by A is equal to time taken by B. In the second case, because it's a tie. Right? Okay. So let's start from here. TB is given by 175 by speed of B. Time is distance by speed. Minus TA is equal to 10. Now I have made these two same because time taken by A in both the cases will be same. Because in both cases, A is running 200 meters. Alright? Okay. From here, time taken by A is equal to, now this TB is different from this TB. This is time taken by B to cover 175 meters. And this one is time taken by B to cover 155 meters. Got it? This distance is 155. This distance is 175. So B's time will be different in both cases. Okay? So TB, again, distance by speed. Yeah. Okay. So now what we do is we put the value of TA here. Alright? Put TA here. So 175 minus 155 by SB is equal to 10. SB is equal to 20 by 10, that is 2 meter per second. Got it? Now to find out TA, put the value of SB here. So TA is equal to 155 by SB, that is equal to 77.5 seconds. Got the point? So we solve this question using equations formed on these two cases. Alright? So this is the conventional TSD method wherein you form equations and solve a given question. Okay? Let's come to the multi-cap, the twin approach to solving this question. Again, have a look at these two diagrams. In the first case, B was 25 meters ahead. In the second case, B is 45 meters ahead. So, what is this difference? Additional difference is 20 meters. Right? Which means, and what is the time difference between the two diagrams? Time difference between the two diagrams, delta T, is nothing but 10 seconds. Because in the first case, B had to run 10 seconds extra. In the second case, B doesn't have to run extra. It's a tie. Right? That means, directly you can start by speed of B is the 20 meter extra distance divided by the time difference, 2 meter per second. So in this case, this becomes the first equation. Alright? And now you have to find time taken by A, which in the second case, we will use this equation directly. Is equal to TB, which is equal to 155 by S of B. So that becomes 77.5 seconds. So let me explain what I did here. I just used this equation, found the value of SB. How? In the first case, 25 meters. In the second case, 45 meters. Means B is now 20 meters ahead. Because of this 20 meters ahead, B doesn't have to run the extra 10 seconds. Which means B covers 20 meters in 10 seconds. So speed of B is 2 meters per second. So this is how you can solve this question in 2 steps instead of 4 steps in the first case. I hope the concept is clear. Thank you.